Well, Knox County's district attorney is going after life in prison for a man accused of killing his girlfriend. You may remember this case. A court filing shows that prosecutors will seek life with no parole for John Bassett. He's facing charges of murder, tampering with evidence, and abuse of a corpse. He's the ex-boyfriend of Desheena Kyle, who was found dead back in the fall. We, of course, will keep watching this case.